Hi everyone, today I will share how to play guitar ballads of a homeschool girl by Olivia, Rodrigo. First, Susie Cable in the first frame. The chords in this song are C, G, Em, M, and Bm. The verse should play down, down, up, up, down, 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 up. Down, 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 up, down, 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 up, and to play long G, F, G, F, and so his instrument is the same way for track. So the chord to play down, down, up, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, down, up, up, down, up, down, down, up, down. Down, up, up, down, up, down, down, up. And play long G, Em, Bm, C. And so his instrument is the same way for a track. So the approach chord. So play down, down, up, up, down, up, down, 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 up, up, down, up, down, down, up. And play long G, F. G, F, and the hit instrument is the same way for track. To the outro, to play down, down, up, up, down, up, down, down, up, and play long. G, F, G, and F. And the hit instrument is the same way for track. Thank you for watching and see you again. Bye bye.